Hey guys, it is me once again, and today I will show you how to get my new look 2019. So you need to do whatever you want. Now I'm now new look from 2019 on GoAnime for schools. I saved the character. There, that was all for now in this tutorial. Please subscribe to me. Please turn on notification to post the video, like a share videos. This is me, signing off.